Things called sand dollars. Oh yeah, I forgot. Well, we're at the beach still, and we found sand dollars. As you can see,
tons of them.
Yes,
they're everywhere. But don't worry, if they're kind of like this, they probably are dead.
Yes, because they usually live all the way over there, but the tides pull them in. Now here we are. There are the relatives of sea urchins and starfishes, if you didn't know. So they're supposed to have tentacles, but they're all gone since they're dead.
What if you just don't know what relative means? That basically means the cousins or something close.
They're all like these shells here, empty shells. So yeah, you can just collect them.
Button.
Yeah, do that.
See you later.
Thanks for watching.